グリーンの果実。
Bonjour, watchers. This is Joy Banger 45, and welcome back to the Pro Grisaya. In the last episode, we are do some self-reflection. Not just self-reflection. Reflection towards five people. Yeah, towards the five girls of Yuji. What is Yuji of Finish to them? Let's continue.
続きから。なるほど。じゃあ、松島さんは？
Michiru, the girls of her rocket.The other day, I saw her wandering in the dorm's hallways, morning with clenched hand rolling around her paper. What kind of ritual is that supposed to be?
きっとブリーチをしていたんじゃないかしら。彼女、月に一度ぐらいのペースで髪を脱色しているみたいなのだけれど、その脱色に使う薬品が相当に痛いらしいのよね。
I see. At the time, I hid my son instinctively and also Michiru's freaky ceremony from afar, but...He said she wasn't wiping foil on her head to protect the occult mind control rays after all. Incidentally, is that hair color allowed by the school regulations?
まあ、対面的には若干の問題はあるけれど、うちは私学だし、彼女の髪が著しく風紀を乱しているというわけでもないしね。
True enough, it seems like she has a reason for going with that hair color too. Guess there's no need to force her to stop.
どういう意味？
About what?
松島さんの髪の色の理由、何か聞いたの？
No, well, she said I'm a tsundere, so it has to be this way. But I don't know anything more than that.
何それ？ツンデレ？
Okay, to some of the girls out, she's just a generally incompetent human being. Although you might be get distracted by that flashy blonde hair at first, it's not representative to who she is, really is. That coloration is actually a warning signal. By going out to a way to be highly visible, she announces to everyone who sees her that I'm poisonous. But in the end, it's nothing more than an empty threat. In other words, Michiru saw it that she feels the need to project hollow menace in self-defense. The girl would last a minute on her own. She has to form symbiotic relationships to survive.But she's also counterproductivity cautious around others and has a hard time trusting their charity or affection. In that sense, Sachi is a unique presence in Michiru's life. If you ask me, Michiru might be trying to figure out just how selfish can I be before Sachi rejects me, by slowly pushing at the limits of her kindness. Why? For the record, these are just my opinions based on what I have seen on Michiru, so I might be completely off base.
意外と深いところまで見ているものだから、ちょっと驚いただけ。
People do call me perceptive sometimes. When you grow up nervously watching the expressions on other people's faces, you naturally pick up a habit of observing others.
そういえば、あなたは確かお姉さんがいたのよね。
As she speaks, Principal Tachibana takes a binder stuffed with documents from her desk, then begins flipping through the contents.
上に兄弟がいる子って上の子を見ながら育つから優れた観察眼が身につくっていうものね。
Well, that's not the only reason in my case.
それで他の子は？そう。例えば小峰さんとかはどう思う？
サチちゃん。On the surface, she's just insanely serious about everything, kind of an awkward girl.I think she's got the idea that diligent obedience is her only redeeming feature. Guess you could classify her as a tortoise rather than a hare, but it seems more like she decided that for herself, like she's just giving up on developing her talents any further. Basically, she's the type who thinks about resolving a huge problem over the course of 10 years of hard work. She seems incapable of even considering a search for easy methods, let alone turning to others for help. If you told her to build a castle here, she starts stacking up stones by herself.She seriously honest and follows any instructions she given obediently, to the point where she often seems to more like a robot than a human being. The girls pay only to her orders, but she does the thing about efficiency when carrying them out. It's almost like she's punishing herself. If someone doesn't teach the girl to let them off some steam, she's going to explode someday.
That's kind of so, ne? あの子、何を頼んでもいいですよ、わかりましたっていうもんだから、私もつい仕事頼んじゃったり、雑用を任せちゃったりするし。気をつけないとダメね。
Try not to point to the mistakes of taking eye care at appropriate settings, so now I can just leave the students to take care of themselves.
痛いところをついてくるわね。私だって今のままでいいとは思っていないのよ。だからこうして定期的に個人面談という形であなたたちの意見を聞いているのだし。
So yeah, this also a discussion with the others as well.
ねえ、そう。折を見ては面談をしたり、話すのが苦手な子には日誌を提出してもらったりしているの。
Diaries.
日誌というか、あれは絵日記に近いかしらね。ご面接。あの子の言葉は少し理解するのが難しいし、話をしている最中に何を話そうとしていたのか忘れてしまうようなことが多いから、思い立ったことを紙に記録したものを提出してもらっているの。あの子結構絵が上手だから面白いわよ。
I say, yeah, imagine us, because I think a diary will probably be more coherent.
あなた、イリスさんとずいぶん仲良くなったみたいね。とても珍しいことよ。
Amani told me the same thing.
イリスさんはね、そうは見えないかもしれないけれど、日常生活に支障が出るほどの人見知りなのに、あなた、どうやって彼女と仲良くなったの？
It's okay. Just start a few grown-up games. Now she comes.To buy my room every night. It's a joke. Don't give me that look.
本当に冗談なんでしょうね。
If you ask me, Makina's kind of the exact opposite of Michiru. She plays up all wingers to take advantage of the projection of others, like her bizarre speech patterns and quirky habits. The aggressive way she cuddles up to people, all that, I think is something she does by instinct to invite compassion from the strong.That sort of trait works on many men, but it's not going to make her popular with her own sex. Wouldn't be surprised if she'd be bullied as a result. The reason Makina has taken to Amani so much is probably because of Amani's unusually strong protective instinct. But I think Amani's large body and the ordinary masculine parts of her personality are also affected. If you want Makina to like your communication that you don't intend her any harm, then demonstrate that you are strong. She's side up to you herself.
なんだか随分と歪んでいる…というか…打算的な関係なのね。
Don't know about that. It's a fact that I don't dislike Makina, and she herself understands pretty perfectly well that I have seen through her. Fact is, Makina is much smarter than she lets on.
そんな関係でいいとあなたは思っているの？
That's not what I'm saying. For one thing, it's not like I can always be around to protect her. If you're completely convinced that someone's going to keep you safe at all time, you'll return to so a person who can't do anything in a real emergency.Amani is enough. If she wants someone to spoil and protect her, I'll try to convey the value of independence and self-defense.
それはイリスさんのことを言っているのよね。それとも、この国の未来について？
An interesting interpretation.
冗談よ。それじゃあ最後に、スオさんについて。あなたはどう思う？
Oh, Amani, to be honest, she's the biggest mystery to me. Her painful, cheerful personality and burning needs to help others are one thing, but I have no idea why she clings to me so persistently.
Suo-san 本人が言うには、一目惚れらしいじゃない?
That's what I don't understand. Simi walks by and your first thought is going to be that suspicious character, and she says she fell in love with me at the first time. She might be the most deranged of all of them.I don't have an answer, so let me ask you instead. What kind of woman is she?
どういうと言われても、見たままよ。明るくて元気で、一番年上だからしっかりしてるし。ちょっと待ってね。
The principal, please quickly through the document she's holding.
彼女、前にいた学校を1年間休学しているから、事実上はあなたの2個上ね。
Hey now, you should be giving away a woman's age like that. Pretty cruel.
いいじゃない。まだ若いんだし、気にすることないわよ。
But the fact is, she's still older than me. In that case, how many years older than me are you, Chizuru? What's the matter? You're inexplicably broken into a sweat.
あの子がこの学園に来たのは、榊さんに続いて2番目よ。
You've avoided my question. I didn't ask you about that.
寮に彼女の引っ越しの荷物が届いた次の日、なんていうの、ほらアメリカの暴走族が乗っているようなオートバイに乗って本人が学園に来たのよ。もうね、とんでもない子が来ちゃったってびっくりしたんだけど、まあ話してみれば普通の子だったわね。とってもいい子よ。
Alright, I get a picture. Guess I will give up on the age thing. I will give up on the age thing.
とにかくみんないい子たちばかりだから、これからも仲良くしてあげて。
I want to start now, please. I'm tired of reading already. Can't make any guarantees, but I will put it in the effort. Are we done yet?
ええ。もう退出してもらって結構よ。何か相談があればいつでも来て。
Alright then, I'll be going. I can't quite get used to my life at this school. I was being perfectly honest when I told Chizuru that my old smile feels awkward to me.A normal student's life in a normal school is hard for me to believe how really radiantly I accepting these small fragments of happiness. Or maybe right, maybe it's hard for me to forgive. I don't think I really feel awkward when I see that smile. I feel guilt. It feels like foul gas gathering in my body, like my blood turning black and vicious in my boot. A stifling sensation as if my lungs are slowly filling it with cold poison. Look you, do you really think this is what you should be doing right now?Vague, impatient questions dominate my mind. I feel a pressing need to do something, anything but not concrete cause of action presents itself. The principal tells me that I will get used to this soon, but what good would that do even if I could? No matter how I change, none of these things that I've lost are ever come back. Coming back. It's about time, guys. In the field, interpersonal relationship resembles the interlocking of pieces in a puzzle. In order to form a coherent, larger picture, the players fix every piece into its place. I move accordingly to their instructions, taking the position they designated for me, and carry out the task they assigned to me. In many cases, the player prepares a number of space pieces and insurance against the unexpected. The pieces are in question realize that they are expendable and are prepared for the possibility they may be used as sacrifice. I always hated watching as people were sent to their death, but I also understood the rule of the game we were playing. Are you playing chess right now?Pawns are allowed to move their own seven pawns. The five priority is always to win. It's probably because I spent so long in that sort of world, but friendship has become a mostly theoretical concept for me. The world rings a little hollow in my ears. Not to say that I'm skeptical of its existence, but to me it seems almost like something out of a magic show. Show me two people swearing we'll be friends forever, and I see some TV psychic bending a spoon.Makes me want to pull back that curtain they set up around their feelings and see what's really going on in them. How the trick really works.
Oh, 酸っぱいよ、酸っぱいよ。
Again, the milk routine. As usual, Michiri gulping down that bitter salt drink to maintain her vitamin C intake. If she is that determined to keep out this absurd daily dose, wouldn't that taking supplements be more efficient? There are pills that contain daily supplies of a wide range of vitamins. The ideas will be get everything you need from your meals, but that will be involved 80 packets of vegetables daily, which isn't easy to keep up. It's not a great idea to become completely dependent on pills for your nutrients, but I don't think there's any problem with using that to complement your diet. In similarly, Michiru.
いつからいたのよ。もしかしてザ・ストーカ
ー。 Why don't you just take supplements?
え、何のこと。
If you want to keep up a regular vitamin C intake but don't like sour things, would it be easier just to take a multivitamin tablet? Okay, Carter, Megan, I'm asking you a question. Why did you torture yourself by drinking this stuff when there's an alternative?
風見くん、あんたってば頭良さそうなくせに意外と抜けてるとこあんのね。バカじゃないの。あ、ごめん、いや違います。ごはん、そんなの簡単でしょ。液体の方が体に吸収されやすいからに決まってるわよ。考えてごらんなさいな。水とお菓子、乾いた砂の上に落とした場合、どっちが早く吸収される？ほらほら答えての。
Almost certainly the water.
そうでしょ。 つまりこの私の乾いた体には液体の方が効率よく吸収されるってわけ。勉強になった？
Are you saying that your body is composed of dry sand?
私は砂じゃないわよ。砂なわけないでしょ。でも喉が渇いたとか表現するでしょうが。だから渇いてんのよ。カピカピなのよ。誰がカピカピよ。服についたお米か。誰がお米だ。誰がお米の神様だ。
I gotta fill your head in an infinite loop if I let you keep going here.
ちょっと頭の良いとこ見せちゃったかしらね。
そうよ、ミチルの言う通り、お米にはね、神様がいるのよ。だから、一粒一粒、大事に食べないといけないのよ。
いやいや、別にそういう話をしてるわけじゃないんだけどね。
ところでね、ミチルが酸っぱいものを求めてるということで、こんなものを用意しました。じゃじゃーん。
I want to take some anti-plastic and fill with powder, although I didn't have a job as a drug trafficker. This is pretty suspicious anyway you look at it. What's that? Heroin?
なわけないでしょ。この粉は何かというと、実はビタミン A!
I don't want vitamin A, I want vitamin C.
これはビタミン C は言うに及ばず、世界中の酸っぱいものを集め、何時間も煮詰めて作った。ミチルのためのスペシャル粉。
アマネ、you want to kill Michiru or what?
さあ、酸っぱいうちに召し上がれ。
酸っぱいものが好きなわけじゃないんだけどな。
Still, you had this chance to challenge the sourness of the salt drop in your lips. Might as well give it a shot.
やだ、絶対やだ。
A vento, eh? Alright, you don't have to try it. I'll have a go instead.Something is said to be good for you after all, but I said when the taste is the result of something going rotten. Amane, you didn't grind out spoil me to make this, right?
もちろんよ、でも…
Then I will try it.
え?飲んじゃうの?
あ、ちょっと待って、それは…
Sit tight and watch, Amane, you understand, Michiru? If you are not going to take this, I will, here goes.
ここは…らしく、あんた、それ私に貸しなさいよ。
ミチルリスタッシュプラスティックアウトマイハンズ and pulls out the twist tie that was sealing his shut。
あんたになんてあげないんだからね。これは私のあ。
Try too hard to please the sooner you end up as nothing more than predictable contrarian。ミチルポーズでスタッフのベースとマウスコピーが all that I start with and emphasize powder。
ちょっと全部飲むことないでしょ。一口ペロリでよかったのに。
はぐれいらないよね。まさかでそれをいらないよね。なんでもいいから飲み物を。
Here you go. I passed with you the 100% vitamin C drink should be working out earlier.
ありがとう。確かにそう言ったけど、
わかるでしょ。
どうしてそんなとこだけ急に気が利かないのよ。バカじゃないの。
The index you who drink.
なんでもいいから他に飲み物を。
じゃあこっちを。
ありがとう。ごび。
私特製のビタミン A100% ドリンク。
It's useless as I'm a native drink.
そんなのあるの、ね、だったら最初からそれでよくない。なぜまず粉をペロリさせたの。
You say you want... Oh yeah, I forgot. She wants liquid, not the...
粉は見せるだけで、水に溶かして薄めたこっちを飲ませようとしたのよ。
から先に行ってよね。
ユージが粉を飲もうとした時にちょっと待ってって私言ったよね。
ああ、確かに言ってましたよね。でもね、伝達の順番をね、よく考えていこうよ、みんなで。これからね、将来に向けてさ。
ごめんね、そんなに酸っぱかった？
酸っぱかった。何度も言いますけどね、酸っぱいものが好きなわけじゃないんですよ。そのビタミンを摂取したいだけなんですよ。
I see, I have no idea why you're so stubborn about not using supplements, but if that's your way of doing things, I will keep my opinions to myself.
はあ、舌のピリピリだいぶ落ち着いてきた。ところでユージ、私は酸っぱいものも平気で飲んじゃう最強のツンデレなんだけど、酸っぱいものに食べ合わせとかってあると思う？
Who's to avoid? You're talking about that superstitious where certain combinations of dishes supposedly cause a terrible side effect. It's mostly just a bunch of old wives' tales.
そうなの？私はまあ食べ合わせなんて気にしてないけどね。グレープフルーツだってもちゃもちゃ食べちゃうし。
Sour bad, sour stuff, I guess they clash with salty things, so the bad combinations will probably be stuff like eel or pickled plums. Supposedly you'll get pretty severe digestion. Okay, it's time to end the episode here. Thank you for watching my video is just for fun.
Save するわ。
Don't take heart, brothers and sisters, okay? Let's say the magic word. Adios, Epa.Mosa, don't start the friendship. Yes, do not start the friendship.